Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. Think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making
a new mask?
A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new.
That's one. Need to power the others.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Cables look important. Probably worth following.
Drywall's falling apart. Those gears look webbable.
Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator.
powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. I bet my suit could find the generators. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good.
That's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.